An Italian soccer player died earlier today on the pitch. Livorno midfielder Piermario Morosini suffering cardiac arrest and collapsing during a Serie B match. As a result, all Italian matches this weekend were called off. The death comes less than a month after Bolton midfielder Fabrice Muamba suffered cardiac arrest during a game in England. Morosini was 25 years old.